चाहूंगी तो तुमसे क्या कहूँ, तुमको पाया है तो जैसे खोया हूँ। कहना चाहूंगी तो तुमसे क्या कहूँ, किसी जबान में वो लफ्ज ही नहीं कि जिनमें तुम हो क्या तुम्हें बता सकूँ। मैं अगर कहूँ तुमसे हंसी कायनात में नहीं है कहीं, तारीफ ये तो सच है कुछ भी।
6 साल पहले मैं स्टेज पर थी एंड सो मच बेटर ट्रस्ट मी टू बी ऑन द अदर साइड ऑफ स्टेज।
बहुत गट्स हैं लड़कों में स्पेशली, और लड़कियां तो खूबसूरत ही लगते हैं, लेकिन लड़कों को चड्डी में देखना आई थिंक इज अ वेरी वेरी डिफिकल्ट थिंग फॉर एनी गाय टू डू।
निर्णय आ चुका है और वो जजेस के मार्क्स के बिना पर ये जो हमारे हाथ में लिस्ट दी गई है उसमें मेगा मॉडल जो 5 चुनी गई हैं, जो बहुत ही खुशकिस्मत 5 मेगा मॉडल्स हैं जिनमें से एक फाइनलिस्ट चुनी जाएंगी।
Glad Rags has been a great platform for a lot of people. I mean, John, Dino, all of them have come from here and have been extremely successful. So I wish them all the best. Basically, their posture, their bone structure, and you don't need to be very big, but the more lean you are and the more chiseled you are, I think that works fine.
Box office star who spent hours in the gym to get into this shape, I think you can appreciate how hard these youngsters have worked to get to this stage. And doing a swimsuit round is absolutely mandatory for a Manhunter, a mega model contest. So today, fitness is not just about looking good, it's also about good health. And the girls and guys have really worked very hard at their bodies, on their bodies, and it takes a supreme amount of confidence in today's visual world for them to come forward and look this great with such short notice. They never had 10 months notice, they had like 2.
You do need to have a lot of confidence, and I mean, this is a great platform if you have that, yes, to show it off. I mean, they have so many platforms like this today. Earlier it was just Glad Rags.
I must say that because my career started from this stage, from this platform, I was a Calcutta girl, and I needed a reason to come to Mumbai, and the reason was Glad Rags, and it was great because I won the Glad Rags and I stayed back, so Bombay is my second home now.
To watch more, log on to www.erosentertainment.com.